Hot News Chevy Silverado. General Motors' new Chevrolet Silverado medium obligation truck will contend in larger number of sections than at first expected, a procedure concurring with the automaker's intent to extend and enhance its business dealership range. The automaker, when uncovering the vehicle at the work truck show here Wednesday, said it will contend in Class 6 frame taxi trucks notwithstanding Class 4 and 5, which were already reported. The expansion grows GM's Compass and separates it from contenders, for example, Ford Motor Company also, Fiat Chrysler Automobiles, as indicated by administrators. "This will be the greatest thing we've ever improved the situation business," Ed Pepper, U.S. VP of GM Fleet, disclosed to Automotive News on the sidelines of the show. "I believe it's a genuine emphasis point in our business. This equitable says a ton in regards to the help from our administration and the assets that we're getting the opportunity to keep on growing this business." Medium obligation trucks run from Class 4 through Class 6 in light of gross vehicle weight evaluations, which is the most extreme working weight, mass of a vehicle. The new Silverado has a maximum of 22,500 pounds, which ventures into the center of the Class 6 trucks, where Ram does not contend, and Ford has a truck but rather on an unexpected edge in comparison to its other medium obligations. "It's an alternate recommendation in the market than what Ford and Ram have," said John Schwegman, GM's U.S. Chief of Business Item and Medium Obligation. The trucks, which the organization has said were developed starting from the earliest stage, are not variations of existing trucks, are gone for Armada and business purchasers, and can be upfitted with work particular quaint little ins for work, for example, finishing, crisis administrations, refrigeration and towing. GM hopes to inevitably increase upward of a 25-30% offer of the medium obligation truck portion, which would square with its level preceding leaving the section amid the organization's 2009 liquidation. "We will need the success to a great extent from Ford, a tad from Ram," Pepper said. More critical than the offers of the medium obligation section is the contiguous deals, as indicated by Pepper. He stated, "For each one of these trucks we offer, we believe we will offer a van, we will offer a pickup and one of something different." The nearby deals are relied upon to grow past vehicles to different business portions, for example, GM Financial, Parts and Fill and OnStar, which offers an Armada benefit with following and demonstrative administrations called Commercial Inc. Merchants. The adjoining deals are a fundamental draw for Chevy merchants. Be that as it may, Schwegman said the organization is in effect extremely limited in telling merchants they should be focused on their business to be fruitful. "It's terrible for the merchant on the off chance that they put resources into something and aren't prepared for it, and it's awful for our clients on the off chance that they have an awful ordeal, they get specced into the wrong truck, they have an administration encounter, an absence of proficient business person," he said. "The best for everybody is to be an industrially centered merchant." GM a week ago opened enlistment to end up a business merchant. GM hopes to extend its merchant range for medium obligation business vehicles, including those delivered through an organization with Isuzu, this year from 240 to around 400 with the presentation of the Chevy Silverado 4500 HD, 5500 HD and 6500 HD. Prerequisites to end up a business merchant incorporate preparing for deals and administration staff on business vehicles and also parts and different particulars, for example, benefit entry weight statures and lifts to suit the trucks. GM evaluates the cost to meet the necessities at $100,000 to $200,000. In any case, Schwegman beforehand said a significant number of the merchants as of now have a considerable lot of the office necessities. Incremental preparing and parts could cost simply run $10,000 to $15,000 for those merchants, he said.